When my father lay dying, he told me I would be protected by an angel. Angel, angel.
This phantom is a fable.
An angel of music.
Believe me, there is no phantom of the opera.
The opera house is his playground, his artistic domain. He is a genius. A genius. A genius. Genius.
Clearly, Madame Giry, genius has turned to madness.
I have been visited by the angel of music.